including our Aloha concert with four high-energy tunes performed by Michael Jackson, Billie Jean, Beat It, Bad, and Thriller. Drumset Ensemble played by Rachel Kohokele and Taylor Takagi. Electric Bass played by Jonathan Noah Freeman. We present to you Michael Jackson Hit Mix, arranged by John Henson. Before we play our last number, let's give our beginning band students, student conductors, symphonic band students, all soloists, and most importantly, Mr. Trella, a big round of applause for a job well done. Thank you for attending our 2017 Aloha concert.
a round of applause. You did an amazing job. The most important message that I wanted to convey tonight for all your years of service to our students, and I'm getting a little choked up. So I kept asking Mr. Trella as we got closer and closer towards the end of the year, are you sad? How are you feeling? But he has made up his mind. He decided he's going to be retiring with his wife, Lois Trella, who's also a teacher at Kahalu Elementary. Our parents, our teachers, our staff, administration, and all of you who joined us tonight, we want to give you a heartfelt thank you for all that you have done, all that you have given to all of our students through the years, and you can always, always come back and visit us, no matter what. So thank you, Mr. Trella, again.
What you don't want to do is give me a microphone. I don't know what to do with a microphone, except to speak. But once again, on behalf of myself, my family, you know, thank you for all the support throughout the years. Parents, without you parents, and you know which parents I'm talking about. All the parents that volunteered, all the parents that came on trips, all the parents that came to movie night, all the parents came to all these things that you probably had better things to do, but you came anyways just to support your children. Everyone, let's give all the parents a big round of applause. Thank you, parents. Just once again, just keeping it short. Thank you very much, everyone, for everything that you've done. Not only for the years that I've been here at King Intermediate, from all the parents and all the administrators and teachers throughout all the 37 years that I've been around. Not only then, even before, when I was volunteering at schools and working with bands and working with band directors and working with their parents just to attain some kind of knowledge so I can come here. My dream, and some of you know this, that it was, I grew up in Kaneohe. I came to King, the first graduating class from King, long time ago when there was no band. Bro, we had band in a portable. I graduated from Castle High School. I can sing the alma mater, I can play most of the songs that I played at Castle 50 years ago. It's still embedded in my mind. That's how important school is. Being involved with things, being involved with band and athletics and just everything. We will always remember, and these are the things that I'll remember for the rest of my life. Not only King, but every single place that I've been throughout my life. Once again, parents, teachers, administration, thank you very much and aloha.
Thank you again for joining us this evening.